know what you're thinking. In fact, Hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad 4 times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on. But what would it mean? Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The Owl wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in Hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells. So I must do the unthinkable.
I'll tell you this, whoever said Hell is other people never met an angel. I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah. Crazy the judge would call on Heaven, right? 1,000 Hells to marshal, and she turns to the other. Sanctimonious Heavenly Avenger thing. Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward. We'll be right back.
unknown leaves the angels and demons dead behind her.
The angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
Yeah, Judge was desperate, all right. She got angry. She tried again.
Cry out, you're defiant.